Former Loves Park Fire Chief Phil Foley dies at 79, according to the department. He joined the force in 1965, where he served as part-time chief in 1981 and was promoted to full-time in 1999. He served his position until his retirement in August 2018. His visitation will be Sunday, June 2nd from 5 to 8 p.m. at Sunset Funeral Home and Memorial Gardens. His funeral will be Monday, June 3rd at 10 a.m.